Hi guys, Kai Gator. Today we'll be playing some Bloons Monkey City. And it's been a while. I don't know when the last time I played was, because I just can't remember. Probably has been a while since I made a video on it. Alright, now where do I want to take over? Oh, never mind. Sure, why not? Attack. Let's go. So far, so good. Jesus, there's 9 rounds. Lord help me. Alright, green balloons. Come on, let's go. Anyways. I heard a weird sound effect, but it came from like my stomach or something like that. Tax shooter? Or boomerang thrower? Or I can save up and get a bomb shooter. That'd be sick. Why am I being so quiet? Anyways, I'm glad that I'm playing Bloons again, because I missed this game. I missed the music, how easy it is to unlock monkeys. I don't even know what to say about my love anymore. Like, I remember when I freaking got the bomb shooter, but then realized that it's 650 points. Oi, bad dart monkey. All right, let's go. What do I need to upgrade? I think I have it already. It's like the Boomerang Institute. Is that what it's called? I can remember. Let me check to see how long it's been since my last balloons video. Might not have been long, but still. Nice. A week ago. This is gonna be my first Boons video in a week. Oh god, yellow balloons! Jeez! No! Okay, I swear, if we lose a life to these yellow balloons, I'm actually gonna be upset. Cause that's unblubbably. Oh yeah, okay. I do have it since I have an upgrade. Because if I didn't have anything, I wouldn't have the update. Or it either would have meant that I had the building that I needed to get upgrades for them. I just didn't start an upgrade. Come on, let's go. Oh, you know, I forgot that I actually had upgrades for this thing.
Bundle was 3D enabled, carrying case memory card to get a little DVD.
Come on, let's go. My poor boomerang throw over here. She isn't getting in the action. Actually, no, I just place it on to see if I have any upgrades for you, so never mind. Oh, but I will do this now. Is that also the thing? I don't think it is. Come on, let's go. Come on, please. I just haven't been paying attention to my lives, so I don't know if we lost any. If we have, then RIP. Come on, let's go. Was that a pink balloon, or was I just like hallucinating? I'm gonna have to watch that back later. It was either pink or yellow. I think I just was seeing things. Who knows? A lot of people see things. Don't know where I was gonna go with that, but yeah. Anyways. Oh, that was that's yellow. Not pink. Never mind. I feel like if I stare for too long, like sometimes at night when I'm like watching YouTube, sometimes I'll be awake, and then I'll just somehow fall asleep and then wake up again, randomly. And I'll be like, what? And like, I'm so confused whenever that happens. Like, I don't know how that happens. Oh, wait, actually, I haven't. Yeah. final round, bigger bombs. Nice icon there. For one thing, for an upgrade need to be researched. Pink balloons! Pink balloons! Oh! Pink balloons coming in! They're like freaking fast though, however. Red, blue, green, yellow, pink. Yo. Now, Boomerang Boy can get in action. No, I'm sorry, I don't. Banks are full. What? Why bank full? Do I need to make new Monkey Bank? Can I do that? Is that actually even allowed? No, that's not. Monkey Bank! How long will that take? Please, no, be long. I'll be back. I'm gonna skip 15 minutes. Hey! Alright, 9 gems. Finish. Why do, these take so, like, it costs so much. Research. Star Wars, that's tricky. I could not find a single store doing a midnight launch for Jedi Fallen Order, and I don't want to miss out on experiencing the digital midnight launch. So here we go. I will pre-order the digital version. This is the greatest pleasure. Well, it seems that Best Buy is doing a midnight launch for Pokemon, so it looks like we'll be showing up today. Walmart should have to get it. What is this? New. Nah. Some mountains. What's this? I've been on this map before. Been on the map.
Emergency snake bite kit. Pokemon launch. Water pouch, I am strictly anti-dehydration. Got bug spray. Gonna be outside. Camouflage so I can sneak in front of the line without anybody noticing. I was gonna buy snow pants, but I decided to only buy things I'm realistically use. Some people camp out for days ahead of time just to be the first in line, and I've always dreamed of being one of those people. What the f***ing is this? Oh, in that case, I gotta get rolling. And here we are at Best Buy for the launch Pokemon Sword and Shield. Where's my bug spray? We're back at Best Buy with bug spray in tow and no camouflage hat. 1 hour from launch and we have everything. I forgot the segment. What the hell? I thought the hat was guarding everything. Oh, it was camo, nobody could see it. That's right. GameStop may have had a bigger turnout, but Best Buy is where the true midnight launch experience is at. This one wasn't in the launch. Okay, back to GameStop, where I was supposed to pre-order the game before waiting in line. I bought a balance for it instead. I bought it at Walmart at 1:03 a.m. Here's my mugshot to prove it. I am coming back. I can now experience the midnight launch of the digital version.
Alright. I don't know why I wasn't paying attention, but I just wasn't.
And that's what you call wasting $240 in 4 hours on two games I didn't really care about. However, I think I get it now. The midnight launch isn't necessarily about getting the game as quickly as possible. It's about the experience. You're there with others waiting for the game to come out.
Mother's Yes. Come on, let's go. Yeah. I might look for one of those medium ones or whatever that one was called. Whatever those were called. I forgot what the difficulty was called. The yellow and pink balloons. But I might look for another one of those after this. Cause this is a pretty challenge. Oh, I forgot that this one had yellow balloons too. Jeez.
More specifically, this dog. Only this dog, all dogs
books look like this. Which is sort of a shame, given that cats have so much more variation.